Hello, Kevin Bacon again, and it's dark in here, but that's all right. We don't care. I just got a couple tips that I've been using for several years that I thought some of the rest of you might like to see. We have a long hallway in our house, and it's dark. There's no windows. There's no outside possibility of light coming to this hallway from any other source except inside the source. There's one outlet in the middle of this hallway, and it's just not really convenient for a nightlight in that little spot. You put a nightlight in there, there's a set of shelves on one side, a set of shelves on the other side, and it lights up a very, very small area. So several years ago, after the holiday season, I found some LED Christmas lights on sale really cheap. So what I did was I plugged those LED Christmas lights in in the living room, and I strung them up and over a doorway and down the hallway to our bedroom. They stay on 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. They use just piddly little amount of electricity. And that way, if we get up in the middle of the night for any reason, or when we still had kids here, they could get up in the middle of the night and go out into the hallway or down when the grandkids are over. There's always some light. Piddly little bit of electricity, and they make a lot of light. Now, what do I have around my neck here? Well, let's turn these things on. Ta-da! Now we have some light. These are LED Christmas lights that I picked up at a Big Lots store. I'm going to guess that other of these outlet stores might have these. It takes three AA batteries to make them run. Now, what's the great thing about these? Okay, I'm going to set up a camping hunting area in the back of my property here, and it's a quarter of a mile from the nearest electricity, right? But if I string these lights up inside the tent, I'm going to have lights and just three little AAA batteries. Now, if you want to be green about this, you get three little AAA or AA batteries, three little AA batteries, chargeable, rechargeable batteries. Well, you get four, and charge them up ahead of time, use rechargeable batteries, or you get a solar charger for those batteries and you charge them with your solar. These are not going to make enough light for a lot of things, but I can easily see the keyboard down here with these lights. And for getting around at night to get yourself ready for bed or whatever, or if you have to turn this thing on in the middle of the night because the heebie-jeebies got you or something like that, you can flick these on. They're not going to make so much light that they're going to annoy the neighbors or any of that kind of stuff, but they let you move around to find whatever it is you need in the middle of the night so that you can have light out in the woods. And they don't weigh very much. Very simple. And I paid just a couple bucks for these things. It's a short strand. I think there's 10 or 12 lights here. You can see that's it. That's all there is. Just wrapped around my neck a couple times. And there you go. And I guess, you know, Halloween's coming up, so you could make yourself quite a costume and put these things underneath your stuff and go out and just glow all over the place. Anyway, that's my tip that I've come up with. I bought some regular ones the other day. Now, everybody has seen my videos on the flea traps. And of course, I don't understand. I got all kinds of horrible comments from somebody about me butchering rabbits, but nobody has ever said anything about the horrible, horrible thing that I did killing all those fleas. But I bought a string of these also the other day, and I strung them about a foot above the floor, and I put plates of water underneath them at strategic locations. And you know, my fleas are gone, guys. I know, I've seen these videos on YouTube. I read all this stuff that says it doesn't work, but it's proof positive here, guys. I'm sitting here in my office where I used to have fleas jumping all over my legs, and they are not. It's over. And it's not as though the season is over or anything. It's very simple. Fleas are stupid. they jump to the light. And they have jumped to the light, jumped to the light, and jumped to the light. And once you get rid of all the adults, I understand there's all those immature whatevers that are going to hatch. But as soon as they hatch, they jump to the light. And that's it, guys. It's over. They're gone. Yes, I use some chemicals, absolutely, but I don't like to use a lot of those chemicals because some of those chemicals stay around for 6 months, maybe a year. And, you know, I run around this house barefooted. My cats run around this house barefooted. I don't really want to be walking in that chemical all the time. I will say that your borax does a very, very good job desiccating the little buggers. I use also a lot of baking soda around to dust the floors and stuff, and that dries them out too. So there you have it, guys. For a couple bucks, you've got a tent light that you just cannot beat, and 3 AA batteries. If you're just going out for a weekend, you know, get yourself one of those economy pack things of AA batteries, and you'll have all the lights you need. String some between your tents for safety lighting at night if you want. Turn them on. If you have regular electricity, like you're staying at a campground or someplace that has it, by all means, several sets of these Christmas tree lights strung around your campsite will make it a lot safer. And once again, you're not going to bother the neighbors because they're not that bright, but it might keep somebody from stubbing their toe in the middle of the night. All right, that's it for now. And they're weatherproof, so they can go outside. Ken Bacon.